husband became very worried, and when she exclaimed that she would die unless she could taste the rampion from the witch's garden, he swore to her that he loved her so much that he would fetch her some, no matter what it cost. The witch was alone in the world and feared and shunned by everyone. But she burned and yearned for a child of her own, like a bonfire longs for a match.
Thank you.